Mama June's daughters are given daily male TV a before, during and after a look at their full body makeovers. Honey Boo Boo's sisters Anna Cardwell and Jessica Shannon underwent major plastic surgery procedures costing upward of $120,000. Anna, 25, and Jessica, 23, had the surgeries during a visit to Los Angeles last month and showed Daily Mail TV their new smiles, breast lifts and implants, along with the graphic photos of their bodies during the surgeries that show just how serious the procedures are. Jessica said her weight and dreams of becoming a plus-sized model were huge motivators in her decision to follow through with plastic surgery. I've always struggled with, like, my weight, so I've tried to find different ways to help me out, but, like, nothing's ever helped, Jessica told Daily Mail TV. Both sisters agreed that the makeovers would boost their self-esteem and confidence. I don't have confidence in myself, Anna said. Hopefully this will, you know, get it out there. It'll give me, like, a healthier lifestyle, she added. The sisters did admit they were nervous about the procedures when Daily Mail TV sat down with the women ahead of their surgeries. I'm just not ready to go through this pain, Anna said at the time. I'm just a tad bit nervous. Jessica said she was also nervous and scared, but the reality stars got over their jitters last month to start their makeover journey. Anna racked up $47,450 in procedures, including a breast lift and implants from Dr. Obeng. The mother of two went from a B cup to a D cup while under the knife for a new figure, and also received 16 veneers from Dr. Amir Wahab. I am getting a boob lift, Anna told Daily Mail TV before the surgery. Dr. Obeng gave Anna 500cc allergen breast implants. It's going to make my boyfriend very happy, Anna said. Once she and her sister recovered from surgery, they got their hair colored, cut and styled by Sandra DiClemente for their total makeover. Anna went for an icy blonde look. Anna said after the procedure she could not stop smiling. I can't stop smiling with my teeth being done, she said. I have a fuller figure and I can't stop wearing kind of little tight shirts, kind of show them off just a little bit. It's just an amazing feeling, like there's no words for it, she added. Jessica had surgery to insert an orbital balloon in her stomach to promote weight loss and underwent a 350 liposuction procedure. Her bill tallied up to $80,895 from the weight loss balloon procedure performed by Dr. Sam Kashani. She also received liposuction on her back, flanks and bra area in addition to a tummy tuck from Dr. Michael K. Obeng. Jessica began her quest for a new figure starting at 230 pounds. She's now down to 185 pounds and hopes to become a plus-sized model in addition to finding a relationship. She also updated her smile with 8 veneers from Dr. Amir Wahab, who also operated on her sister. To top off her now perfect smile, Jessica had laser teeth whitening. Jessica said after the transformation, "It makes me feel real good. The first week I just noticed my face was getting smaller and now I feel like every day when I wake up my waist is smaller. Your confidence level goes up like extremely," Jessica added. "There's no looking back. I love what we did and I wouldn't trade it for the world." Doctors say Jessica and Anna won't see the full effects of their surgeries until they've completely healed.